here this Wednesday night.
Glad you're with us tonight. I'm Ken Smith. We start in Moore County tonight, where the grandson of Taylortown's mayor is dead. He died following a high-speed chase that ended with a crash. This happened last night on Highway 1 between Aberdeen and Pine Bluff. WRAL's Casey Cunningham spoke with the man's family.
Family and friends of 22-year-old Shaunquell Barrett gathered at a family home.